walking in.
Bye.
Now, it hasn't been all that long since we were here, but we're happy to be back. And tonight, as Masa told you, we're gonna play the whole new Tokyo Road album from start to finish with no interruptions, okay? A special way to start the album off in such a small place. You haven't seen Bon Jovi in a place this small in a lot of years, I know. So, that smell, that's me. Night. But I'm gonna need your help.
We got you.
Oh,
So how are we doing so far, okay? Since we played, and some of these songs we haven't played in a long time, so as I'm singing them up here tonight, they're like visiting old friends again, and some of them I haven't seen in 20 years, but they're still looking good, just like you guys, they're still looking good. And I can't still remember when I was just a kid. Your friends are your friends forever. In what you said and what you did. When me and Dan and Bobby put each other's hands, we gave that to a promise. Thank you. We're going to try something we haven't done in a long time from the album These Days. Hold on, it's called Something for the Pain.
Thank you.
That was an old song, huh? Anybody remember the Fahrenheit album?
Me either. Sounded pretty good though.
The sun else off these days. I hope he's listening. It's called Hey God.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. This is the last track on the album. It's called The Next 100 Years, and I think you know it because it was on the Kobe Relief record that the J Friends tried to do that we wrote. And now here's The Right Way, okay? It's called Next 100 Years.
Yeah. Thank you.
Do it, baby.
Well, hey.